And remember, I've been your right-hand man all along. You have set them all on fire. They think they found the Messiah. And they'll hurt you if they think you're wrong. I remember when this whole thing began. Don't talk of God, then we called you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you say today, it's twisted around some other way. And they'll hurt you if they think you lie. Nazareth, your famous son, should have stayed a great unknown, like his father carving wood. He'd have made good. Tables, chairs, and pumpkins just would have suited Jesus best. He'd have caused nobody harm, no one alone. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Don't you see we must keep in our place? We are occupied, have you forgotten how far down we are? I am frightened by the crowd, for we are getting much too loud. And they'll crush us if we go.
Okay.
and waste his time on women of her kind. This I can understand, that she abuses, but to let her stroke you and kiss your hair is hardly in your line. It's not that I object to her profession, but she doesn't fit in well with what you teach and say. It doesn't help us if your head consists on. They only need a small excuse to put us all away.
Always, and it may struggle me. Look at the good things.